She could be singing in Polish for all we know.